may mangyari.
Because of sheer numbers.
they make up the vast bulk of the 1.5 million government personnel. So naturally, we will have a portion will be for them. And in fact,
yeah, but that's you not correct, Mr. Chairman, because the base pay already of those in the salary.